Out of the pool, boys. Connor, use your legs, damn it.
Paddle is for sissies.
Swim with your damn legs!
Good job, man.
Don't you help him, he can do it himself!
You know, Dad just says those things to us so we can succeed.
Succeed at what he wants us to succeed at. I don't want to be who he wants me to be. He doesn't even care about anything that I'm good at. He never has.
That's not true.
Yes, it is.
I was more like you.
You're more like me. Connor, what the fuck was that?
That's nothing.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Huh? It's nothing. I was just kidding. You don't gotta be all serious. It's just a joke.
Right, let's go get ready to meet the girls, okay?
Hello, ladies. Throw your coats on the floor.
Veronica?
This is Brad.
Excellent.
Girls bring your parting slippers?
Dear diary, I want to kill, and you have to believe it's for more than just selfish reasons. More than just a spoke in my menstrual cycle. You have to believe me.
It's so great to be able to talk to a girl and not have to ask what's your major. I hate that. So, when you go to college, what subjects do you think you'll study?
Come on, David. Shouldn't we get back to the party?
Will. I'm just so hot tonight. I can't control myself.
Oh, Christ, I can't explain it, but I'm allowed an understanding that my parents and these Remington University assholes have chosen to ignore.
Hey, Connor?
Yeah.
What's happened?
I don't know.
What's wrong with us?
Wrong?
I mean, I don't not like how this feels, so something has to be wrong with us.
Are you scared?
Yeah.
Darren.
Hey.
Were you just gonna walk right past me?
No, I'm sorry, I didn't see you. I just...
Why haven't you returned any of my calls?
I know, I'm sorry, I've been really busy.
You used to call me every night.
I know, I'm sorry. Look, I gotta go.
No, did I do something wrong?
No. I'll call you tonight, okay? I promise.
This isn't gonna end good, is it?
No.
I think I got a 20.